We are going to make cream or mushroom soup today. Once the butter is melted, you're going to add in the onions. Okay, you're going to cook the onions till it becomes soft. Okay, as you can see, the onions have really softened. You're going to add in the mushrooms. Give it a stir. Let it cook for about 1 to 2 minutes. Remove the saucepan from the heat and you are going to add in the flour. As you add in the flour, make sure you stir it. Let the mixture cook for about 1 minute. Okay, after that, you are going to slowly pour in the milk and continue to stir. Make sure you continue to stir to remove the lump. So you let the chicken stock dissolve. Then next you add the salt and pepper. Give it a stir. After that, you just let the mixture to boil until it thickens. As you can see, the soup has thickened up. It's all about this consistency. Right? Off the heat. And then let the soup cool.